Mama Brethren. My name is Clayton Kibiri, Central Guide in Zimbabwe. Today we are at HK, our college. I'm here to educate the students and also the staff members of HK College, to talk to them, to tell them about this unique community, Triple M, to tell them about the ideology of Triple M, how it started, how can someone benefit from Triple M, how can someone become a participant, and also how can we spread this unique organization, unique community of Triple M. Also telling them how can they can use bitcoins on Triple M, how can they can exchange money, how can someone help someone who is in need of money, not just saving money in the banks. Also, we have to fight against this financial slavery. We have to fight against the system of banks, whereby someone who is on top is getting richer and richer, and someone who is poor is becoming poorer and poorer. So we have to help each other in this society. So I'm going to educate them so that they can become next guidance. They can take this community to another level so that together we can change the world.
What is the ideology of Triple M? Is it a system that would have made no power? Can I do it? This system will not be created as a community. These guys are standing fighting against the market. If you research about it, the issue in South Africa and what else, they were fighting, they are fighting against the market. What my banks are fighting about. And only the owners of the banks are getting more rich. If you understand, only the best. Boy, Maria, I say, we are president now. It's a problem with 30%. Then you know, boy, what was the money? Maybe I'll need the, like, maybe not over here for Christmas. But Christmas, you request to Jama, I need the outdoor just now. Roman. Then you need to put up a month in market to present 30%. Push up at Christmas. Then you get your money. You put a market in education. Something like this. So, up until the total of food, you know, she has my benefits are true. And how do we get a guide? All guys are finance. My benefits are true. We're going to our economy, community, Apple. We should always join this over one. For every person who wants to join this, you can join a more, you get a 10% of the money. Which means between us, says the end, the guy, I know, I'm going to guess I'm at 2,000, 3,000. They can join someone at 10,000. In him as an individual, I'll get 10%, which is 300. In my eyes. And that 300, it's just about 30% of the money. Those are the best of putting to that number. And then in that number, that is chance. But don't take it as an investment. Like, put in the thing, it's a little problem. Look at that thing, there's a money. That's not the idea. You need access to the internet. Application found. Yes, any question? You need to research a bit about Bitcoin. It's now it's an international currency. It's you can use a Bitcoin to change action on the internet. Like example again, you pay example. That going to Australia right now. You should go to Australia. I have got 2,000 US dollars with me. I cannot transmit by airport in Stushka by airport in Brazil. And if we need to do that, the 2,000 at cash. But I can go now and go to the trace of Terra, I can buy my Bitcoins on the internet. The thing about Bitcoins, I'll go to Australia. That's how I go to Australia. I can withdraw them. The currency of Australia and then get it. This is happening in the UK. I can go to the UK, then do my move to the current, then my phone. I can go to South Africa, I can go to Botswana, go with the draw, Bitcoin, and I'm pull whatever currency I need. I can even store my money in Bitcoin. It's more safe.
And Mabitwe is the aim value. Like last week, they were on less than 600, but today they are on 650. One big for 650. Bitcoins, they are fixed. They don't increase like worldwide 200 million bitcoins. How would they, like, which quarters of them on my bitcoins, that's how it is. So it depends. They are on demand. It wasn't, they are fixed. That's in a money, which has a print where it's there. There's a accounting where it has a piece work and they are fixed. So that they aim for it as we go, day by day. You can use bitcoins to buy motor, anything to do. You can just translate wallet and moon in Bitcoin for one another. Then, yeah, go convert it, whatever currency you have. Anything about Bitcoin. Then, in Triple M, if you are to participate in the Bitcoins, you are not going to get 30% interest. If you are to participate in Triple M, you send some of the Bitcoins, you get a 50% interest. Because Une, yet not a white coverage, which Unokwani Saku is in that, my anyway, not only in Zimbabwe, not only in my participants in Zimbabwe, you can see my participants in Nigeria, South Africa,